priesthood is a call to one bearing witness to the gospel of Jesus Christ, spreading God's love and making his kingdom come. It was historic for parishioners from 15 parishes of Berena Diocese. They witnessed one of their young men, Deacon Andrew Ono, consecrated into priesthood life. Main celebrant was Bishop of Berena Diocese, Rocco Statamai, who vested his blessings to Deacon Andrew Ono in the Holy Eucharistic celebration.
New priest to the diocese to support us in our pastoral care for the people. We are very few in terms of local diocesan priests.
Bishop Rocco said the priesthood ordination is timely when the church celebrates 135 years of evangelization and is important for families to enter into the sacrament of reconciliation.
Developing the minds and the hearts, hopefully we can have people that can be able to regard each other as friends, fellow brothers and sisters, and this is the quality of the Christian message.
Father Andrew thanked God for gift of courage and wisdom.
As I said, it is a gift from God, and so I accept this gift.
After the ordination, gifts were presented by parishioners from Jule Island, Berena, Weifa, Waima, Kanosia, Onongei, and Inawaya. They thank God for giving them a priest who will serve his people. One of them was Kariku Iri MP, Peter Isoaimo.
It's a learning example for many of us, and for those locals who have been ordained earlier, and for Reverend Father Andrew Honor today.
Eric Arupman, National MTV News.